Oh, that's his bow, isn't it? That's what it looks like. Sure. We'll go with that. Alright, so I think we're done with him for now. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna go to the edge here, do this, then we'll do this, then we'll probably do this. And then we'll do this. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Wait, what? This one's way down here. Who the fuck are you?
The Mongols have taken Lord Shimura captive.
He will endure. He is strong and resilient, skilled in the art of combat and poetry. Do you practice haiku, my lord?
There's no time during war.
War is the reason to make time. Haiku allows one to concentrate, eliminate chaos,
to find peace.
Precisely. My favorite place to write lies atop the cliff. It is one of many such places. If you look, you will find inspiration all across Tsushima.
I hope I can find quiet places like this one, untouched by war.
Look for the birds. They will show you the way.
Oh, I get a headband? Sure. Oh, yeah, it's this. Clear skies and clear mind. Feel the earth below. Whispers through trees. Nah, man, that fucking gold one still looks good. But I'll equip it, just to change it up. What? Holy shit, that's badass! That looks fucking sick! Alright.
That's my cookie.
I gotta fight him. They're right my way. Fight me! I was holding it though. Fuck's sakes. People's hope. Choose a new ghost weapon. So I just got kunai. Now I get to choose? I feel like I didn't get to choose before. Black powder bomb. L2, R2 to throw an explosive that damages and staggers nearby enemies. Smoke bomb. Sticky bomb. Throw a pitch-covered bomb that will stick to your enemy before exploding. Wind chime. Oh! Yeah, sure.
Guards will investigate all the sounds. These chimes can be a distraction.
That's actually perfect for stealth. So I can just observe him? What does it do? Okay, really? So he looks right over at me anyways. Great. That seems very useful. Man, so goddamn useful. I'm fucking done. Why would I throw a wind chime right fucking next to him? Does he instantly look behind him when I try to walk by? Fuck off with that shit. And second off, why observing him? I was observing him in pure fucking silence. I don't know what the fuck that does. So observing him just straight up gives my like position away? Great. That's really gonna fucking encourage me to do that. He doesn't tell me his weaknesses or anything. Amazing. That's how I switched to a bow. I mean, I kind of have to use my bow here, that's the thing. No, I don't. He seriously sees me right now? He seriously sees me. Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Okay. Jesus Christ. Does observant make it count for two, or did it just cancel out the one I did earlier? It probably canceled out the one I did earlier. I'd imagine. Instead of this. Oh, never mind, there's something right over here. Yeah, it is a fox thing. Fucking bear. I didn't even notice these guys on the side here. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to make my way towards them. I died.
Fucking bitch! I can't believe I just did that. Hey-ya.
Quickly, Kung.
Be brave, Bunta! We'll save you, my boy! Stop it, you animals!
Nice shot. Okay, you can fuck off though. Okay, who the fuck? Oh, that guy. It's like I just see a guy moving. How the fuck did I get hit?
My lord.
Oh, come here. Also, I'm in water stance. Why the fuck am I in water stance? I never switch to water stance. This is a load of bullshit.
What's that, dude? They've taken the bridge.
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta. My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Where are the last guys? I hear them shooting. I don't know where from.
There's two more out there.
Right under me. God damn.
That's the last one. Now for the boy.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear.
Oh, he's over here now.
The Mongols are gone. Did they scream? Your suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
And it seems like everybody around here is just a peasant. That's pretty good. Because then I can have deal bonus damage, but also take less damage. Maybe I'll just put this on whenever I'm about to do some stealth. I'm not sure. Yeah, why not? I'll do it like that. Oh, Gilt Altar. Yeah, actually, you know what? It'd be closer to do that, so sure, why not? Let's go get our gift, and then I'll go inside.
To do a main mission.
Ugh. Oh, what do you want now?
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
Where's that at? Way down there. 100 supplies again? Ugh.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
What the fuck? I've never done that. Alright. Okay, well.
Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors
she's not
of Clan
here.
Adachi! Is anyone here? Kill him! Where's Lady Masako? Tell me where she is!
Who were these men? Not Mongols. Not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. Someone forced their way in. This is awful. The Naginata, used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Empty stables? Someone took the horses. Horse tracks.
Someone just looks like a bunch of that middle one literally looks like a dick. God damn it.
Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin-saka. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, you can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family.
So everybody died.
I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she's with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it.
Are they up here? Why are we into the Golden Temple? I don't fucking know what's going on.
You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge your grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
All right.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Oh, I've been here. It's this place. All right, then.
Permit me to refine your armament.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
All right, whatever. Take it.
It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
I don't even know what Sogen looks like, dude. Who is Sogen? Is it this guy over here? That ain't Sogen.
Do you know the tale of Tadayori, my lord?
I know his name. I have not heard of his exploits.
It's long believed the armor Tadayori wore granted him great power. That it would be disastrous should it fall into the wrong hands.
Yeah.
And I can't let that happen. I'd like to hear more of this story. And this armor.
The musician Yamato may be able to help. He told me the legend in Azuma.
Right.
Near the river that separates it from Sutsu.
What? I wasn't listening. Okay, I remember the location. Where is Sogen? Huh. Oh, you're so good, 100%. No, you're not.
It's an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work. Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
He's sus. He is so fucking suspicious.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
Something's off about him. In my opinion, something is fucking off about him.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
Some of the family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins.
Yeah.
The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No. But it earns my suspicion.
Earned my suspicion just talking to him.
Arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning,
and a war to cover the treachery.
We're about to see what he does. He's probably about to talk to somebody. He's talking to somebody right now, isn't he? Is that him right there?
Is that monk?
Oh, he's right here. Oh, yeah.
Leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
How fucking far is this? Not taking a bridge, it's too obvious. Can you not be that loud? Oh, what's this? I've been here.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be the cute old man at the estate.
Of course. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until I'm dead.
Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
Hey!
Oh, alright. We were sparing him.
There's nowhere to run, Sogan.
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.